real big beauty queen style. High heels off, I'm feeling alive. Oh my God, I feel it in the air. Telephone wires above, all sizzling like a snare. Honey, I'm on fire, I feel it everywhere. Nothing scares me anymore. Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sad.
Are you filming?
Oh, I'm filming.
Is the thing on?
Oh, it's on.
So how long have you been here? How long have you been in Montreal?
Oh, hi.
Too long. I have been here too long.
Hi, so how long have you been in Montreal? Oh, sorry, there you are. How long have you been in Montreal for?
I have been here for a year and a couple of months, and I would like to tell everybody from Montreal that you need to come to Newfoundland to kiss the cod, my darling, my dear, my ducky.
Hold on, let me think about that.
Go to Newfoundland, it's fantastic.
Beautiful, beautiful, it's what you have to do.
Newfoundland, tell me, when was Newfoundland found?
I have no fucking clue, my darling.
Well, good to know about your place of heritage. So, are you enjoying Montreal? Do you like the glitzy and glamorous parties?
I think it's beautiful.
I think you're beautiful. Thank you. Could we pretend you're a cod and I'll screech you?
I think that...
What? Did I say something wrong? She's a cod and I'm going to screech her. Hey girls, how are you? How you doing?
Good, you?
Comment ça va?
Ça va et toi?
Ça va très bien.
J'aime ça.
Rouge ou orange?
Orange.
C'est très joli.
Ah, merci, c'est gentil.
Merci à toi. Bon. C'est quoi ça?
C'est un poire avec un romarin et des...
Oh non.
Pour moi.
Comment ça va?
Ça va bien.
T'aimes mon micro? C'est très petit.
Il est magnifique.
Est-ce qu'on va chanter? Est-ce qu'on va chanter?
Non.
Here now, wherever you are, I believe. Non?
Non.
C'est le danse dans ma tête. Oh, oh. Da-da-da-da. Chantal. C'est pas Chantal, c'est...
Céline.
Ah, Céline, c'est ça. Chantal Dion, la sœur de Céline Dion. Qui ça? Hey, c'est à ton tour! Cristal? Hey, salut, comment ça va toi?
Ça va bien toi?
Qu'est-ce qu'on va faire pour toi ce soir? Hey, je vais acheter, un cheval pour toi. Tu veux un cheval?
Je veux un cheval, hein?
Hey, on va acheter un cheval! We're gonna buy a horse for him! Hey! Hey! Un petit kiss pour le gars, un petit kiss-kiss?
Un kiss-kiss?
Ouais. Oh.
Un kiss-kiss?
Donne ça un kiss-kiss.
Pas sûr que je suis prête à ça.
Un, deux. Ouh! Yeah! Yeah! Fucking did it. Fucking porno. Porno. Sometimes a little vodka gets them, you know, feeling frisky. You know what I'm saying? A little ticklish. And over here I got Sandy White. He's a local celebrity. What I like about him is we share the same last name. White, silver.
We both wish that we were each other.
Exactly. And sometimes if we stand close enough, we could blend in together. And people don't know who's
we
who.
It's like, twins.
I think I saw Sandy or Josh, or was it both of them? I don't know who I saw. Right? You know how it is.
Problem.
So, are you having a good time with this party?
Problem.
So, are you having a good time with this party tonight? Wish the horse would have been bigger. I thought the horse wasn't big.
I wanted to ride the horse.
Well, I thought, you know what? What is this, a pony?
I felt bad for it.
Yeah, I'm bringing a pony to the party. Ugh.
I was looking for a Clydesdale. At least Seabiscuit.
Yeah, I hear what you're saying. Synchronized swimmers? Yeah, they're okay. I've seen better at the Olympics.
I feel like you can do all those moves.
Yeah, pretty much, exactly. Look at her. She's texting her mother at home. Dear Mom, I'm over in Montreal, and I'm here from Newfoundland. Are you texting your mother? Are you texting your mother? What are you saying to your mother? I'm going to kiss a cod, or I'm going to kiss someone. I want to kiss anybody. Well,
I'm a cod. Give him a kiss.
Yes! Wow. I've been screeched.
That's how girls gone wild.
Get over here. Girls from the Rock, they know what they're doing. And by the way, Newfoundland is known as the Rock. How do you say it?
The Rock.
Move on. We have Jillian Zrin from Tracy Brooke PR. Jillian Zrin, how are you?
Hello, how are you? What is this?
Yes, oh. You've been busted. You're busted.
Oh, boy, busted. Hi.
No, we saw what you were doing there. What's in that purse?
What is this exactly?
This is called BUSTEDTV. You've been busted.
TV.
You're in trouble. You're in big,
that is
you're
amazing.
In, she's
I don't
in
know
such
about
trouble.
TV.
Oh, can I offer you a little knish? Are these knishes? What's that? Oh, I'm definitely very allergic to beets and bread, but this looks delicious. And I'm going to have some of your strawberry pancakes. Thank you. By the way, I'll die if I eat beets.
Have you seen those?
Lovely. It's like Bubba used to make, but Bubby never made it. Which makes me wonder who the hell was that woman in my house, old, making me beets on toast. Crazy. All right, let's move on.
I'm feeling electric tonight, cruising down the coast, going about 99. Got my bad baby by my heavenly side. I know if I go, I'll die happy tonight. Oh my God, I feel it in the air. Telephone wires above are sizzling like a snail. Honey, I'm on fire. I feel it everywhere. Nothing scares me anymore. Kiss me all before you go. Summertime sadness.
And famous. I'm Robin Lakes. Just kidding. We're actually here from Weight Watcher TV. I am here with my trainer. Her name is Carolina. Hi, Carolina.
No.
She just told me that I'm a little bit chubby, a little bit fat, to lay off the booze. Are these canadas? What are these?
Pakanupitas.
They're called what? Pakanukadas? I need this like a fucking hole in the head. Guys, step right up. Have some pakadukadas. Okay? Am I fat, Adelman? you want a pacadukada?
What is this?
They're called pacadukadas. Anyways, listen. Honestly, here we are with Carolina Jazz, notable.ca.
Can I speak Spanish?
Okay. It's a pacadukada?
How do you say it?
In residence design.
1 minute at a time. One.
In residence design. Best interior designer. Get over here, Kathy.
Wait, can I go from one to one, please?
Make me laugh. Okay.
Right. Whatever it is, a lot of delicious. Excuse me, are you a model tonight? Because you look gorgeous.
Thank you, but I'm not.
What is your name?
Romy Page.
Romy what?
Romy Page.
Romy Page, P-A-I-G-E or P-A-G-E?
I-G-E.
Wow, you are very lovely. I saw you when you walked in and I didn't know how to approach you. So I said to this guy, get me a camera, get me a mic, I gotta go meet that girl.
Okay, well, that takes it to a whole new level. If you just approach me, who knows?
Well, Romy Page, I'm enchanted, like the forest. I'm Josh Silver. Did you ask my name? Josh, not John's my brother, but I'm Josh.
Josh.
Josh, Joshua. May I kiss you hello? Are we going to be Facebook friends? Are we? Now, Romy is a PR and social media maven. Perhaps you've heard of her? Romy at pleasebemyguest.com.
Or Love Rage.
He always puts his Bubby. Oh, I'm sorry. Hi, honey.
Are you a Bubby's boy?
Yeah, he's a Bubby's boy. She wants to know, are you a Bubby's boy? Look.
So that's what happened. Just gonna keep walking until I get bored, I guess. Somebody's laughing. Let's see what's happening. What was so funny? You look so happy.
I'm always happy.
What were you laughing at?
Some humorous comments.
Yeah. Okay.
I want to show you. Somebody is wearing Bubby's purse. Bubby's purse. Okay.
Bubby's purse.
Listen.
I don't.
Here we go. Oh, we're on. I don't know who this is. I don't know. It's not mine. No, I'm just holding it for a friend. We are here, ladies and gentlemen, with the one, the only, Carolina Jez. Notable.ca. Maybe you've heard of it. Breakfast Television Montreal, maybe you've heard of it. Carolina Jez from Breakfast Television Montreal, maybe you've heard of it. Hello, Carolina.
You're so random. I love you, yes.
I just want to ask you, usually you're on in the very early in the morning. Does that mean you have to go to bed early at night? And if so, what are you doing here now?
What? I'm on Tuesdays. It's Thursday tomorrow.
Great. And here we are with Cassie. Hi, Cassie. How are you? Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Tell us, she's in residence design. I don't know what that means. Tell us.
It's an interior design company.
So, like, do you design interiors?
Yes, I do. I design beautiful interiors.
You look very summer.
Thank you. That's the point.
Is this the new look?
It's my look.
Great. Well, you look terrific.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
It means so much coming from you. You're like the fashionista in town.
Well.
But not really.
I'm not bad. You know, I mean, I know my stuff.
You got the Elvis going on. Okay, go to Cassie.
Well, look at this. Look who's here. I know you. I know you.
I know you.
You know, you've grown taller since I've met you last. Have you been eating your vegetables?
I might.
Tell me more. Tell me everything about you. Don't leave anything out. So let's start. First of all, how are you?
Très bien.
Comment ça va?
Ah oui, toi?
Excellent. Hey, comment ça va, toi?
Yeah.
I'm in love with a balloon. I love balloons. Ever since I was a little boy, I love balloons. Nice to see you.
Mwah. Soon.
Santé, santé. Santé, tout le monde. To the party! Let's go to the party! Look at all the glorious and gorgeous people here. You don't believe me? Look how gorgeous. Look over there. Gorgeous people everywhere. What's it like to be gorgeous?
Oh, it's hard.
Yeah.
But it's fun because I get to be surrounded by other gorgeous, beautiful men like you.
Oh, God bless her.
No.
Woo! You know what she gets for that, right?
Thank you.
And I bow my head, madam.
Thank you, and I curtsy for you.
And let's go to the next young lady. Hello, what's it like to be gorgeous?
It really sucks, to be honest. People are always looking at you on the streets. And you know, like, what do? Like, it's like you're a fish, you're like a small fish in a big city.
Yeah. No, but you know, I would consider us to be a very large global village, if you will. And you're not a fish, you are a beautiful young lady. And I wish you would stop referring to yourself as a fish, because you are more than that, you are a human.
I'm a koi fish at heart.
You are delicious. Guess what you're getting right now? She's getting a kiss. Enchanted, like the forest.
Nice to meet you.
I can't believe it. We are here with Adamo Mariani. Hello.
This is my brother, yeah.
He's going to sing some opera for us tonight. Will you sing for us?
I'm not singing anything.
Usually,
oh, solo mio.
You know, he is my favorite opera singer. I'm so happy to see him here tonight. Adamo.
It's all crazy. It's
Adamo,
all
what's it like? What's it like to be such a big star?
I don't know. I should ask you. You can answer that question for me, you know?
Yeah, listen, you know, I make a living.
We work hard. No, we're but humble about it.
He's a wonderful young man. And if ever, whenever you are in Montreal, which if you're watching this, you've been to Montreal, you know this guy. Always, he's always at the roots of the best party.
He's seeing a lot more interesting people than us right now.
Hello? Hello, we're talking. Oh, look at you. Are you an artist?
I would have ADD as well. If I had a camera as well.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. Here. Oh, this is the girl who planned the party tonight. Oh, hi, Ashley. Hi. Tell us, how does it feel to be amazing?
It feels awesome, but I don't...
you look so good.
Thank you, it's my Honolulu 10. Spray tan from Barbarella on Saint-Jacques in Saint-Marie.
Barbarella.
What is this for?
This is for you, this is for me, and this is for all the people in the world. No, but really, you do look terrific. And to put this event together, was it a big thing? Tell us everything.
It was wonderful.
Sorry.
It was a wonderful, wonderful team with wonderful, wonderful people.
May I give you a donut?
Hey, comment ça va, toi?
Bien, toi?
Moi, j'aime ça. C'est quoi ça? Ça vient de Tim Hortons?
Non.
C'est quoi ça?
C'est un petit gâteau avec mousse au chocolat.
No good. I mean, it's delicious.
Yeah, it's good.
I heard they have amazing coronas. I want to find all the girls with the donuts. Let's go on a donut hunt. Donuts. Where are the coronas?
Oh.
Donuts. I found donuts. Hey. We've been looking for you all night. Tell us about these coronas. What makes them so special?
They're so good. They're so good.
They're so good when they touch your lips?
Yeah.
I love it so much. Are they fattening?
No.
I can eat as many as I want. I won't get fat.
Exactly,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Score, baby. Well, let me take that tray off your hands.
Hey, baby. Oui. Il faut manger. Mange. S'il te plaît, mange. Prends. Juste prends. Oh, oui, c'est bon. T'en veux pas? OK, let's go. Who wants donuts? Donuts. Everybody loves donuts. You're good.
Hey, who here wants some donuts?
Yeah.
Have one more. You can do it. Do it. Do it. Oh, yeah. It's so tasty. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Who wants my last donut? You guys know this here is cocaine. I'm gonna sort it all.
Oh, I'm fucking freaking out, man.
Girls, can I offer you some donuts? Just kidding.
Are you guys
twins? You're twins.
No.
No? You want my donut?
No.
That's why I bring a tray.
I'm gonna come back with more. Do you like my microphone?
Yeah.
Hello.
So tell us, where are you from?
I'm from Montreal.
I love that city. I've been telling myself I want to go there. I promise myself I'm going to Montreal. I don't give a shit. I'm going. Where are you from?
I'm from the South Shore.
South Shore.
And Montreal is very close. No gay.
Oh. They have people like you in the South Shore? So pretty. so pretty. So how long have you guys been sisters?
We love you too.
Enchanted to meet you. And we will be following you throughout the party tonight. So when you least expect us, okay? I'll be coming back with more donuts. I stole this from the waitress. I just have to find out who I stole it from. And here we go. Bonsoir.
Please, follow me.
Hi, I love your hair. You look like Cleopatra.
I am.
Are you from Egypt?
Always.
Oh, so when did you arrive?
2,000 years ago.
Your Majesty, thank you for being here. I know that probably King Tut and the rest are very upset that you're not with them, but thank you for being here so much. It means a lot to us.
To okay. Me also.
Your Majesty, walks around with a tray. A tray of nothingness. Where should we go? DJ La Fleche. DJ La Fleche, maybe you've heard of him. Maybe you've heard of one of the best DJs ever to come out of Montreal, Quebec.
What's up? Who am I speaking to?
You're speaking to the camera.
To the camera. Listen, Grey Goose, awesome event, awesome party. My girl Amalia Finning, and I'm so happy to be back in Montreal. You know, everybody's awesome, you know.
And we're happy to have you.
What?
We're with DJ Amalia. DJ La Flesh sent us to say hello and that he loves you. I'm a very big fan of DJ La Flesh. I'm starting to become a very big fan of you because I love your music.
Merci beaucoup, mon ami. I love La Flesh, La Flesh, La Flesh, La Flesh. Okay, way before I even dreamed of DJ, La Flesh was rocking the decks. So for him to be here tonight and say that is a big honor for me.
La Magique, merci beaucoup. I need a drink. Put a little oil in the machine and rev it up, baby. Hey, shall we go up the magic steps? Okay. We're going to do some investigative reporting. I don't know where these steps are going to take us, but I heard there's wild things that go on upstairs. Let's find out. Okay, don't make any sudden moves. Hey guys, what's happening? Yo. You guys are busted. You guys are busted. You're busted. What are you guys doing?
We're just disturbing the scene.
Oh, I was hoping you were going to do some coke or some fucking some drugs.
No. Aren't you the food guy?
We're very clean Catholics. He's Italian. I'm Hispanic.
Yeah,
we come from a good family.
Where are the drugs?
We're good guys.
Where are the drugs?
Drugs!
They're not here.
They're down there somewhere.
Where are the drugs? All right, back to the DJ.
Have a good night. Cheers.
Let's try, boys. We are with Morgan, but may I call you Gorgon? And I'll tell you why. Because gorgeous and Morgan together means Gorgon.
And Gorgon just sounds so beautiful. So, yeah, I'll totally take that.
Or it's like something from Star Trek. Anyways, Morgan is actually on CBC Radio. Haven't you heard? I listen to her Sundays. Am I right?
No.
Okay. I'm sorry,
it's
but
not Sundays.
No, but when is it?
Well, you know, you never really know.
You have a face for radio. Not this girl. Aww. She's got a face for TV. But beautiful voice. Her voice is like honey. Not on Sundays. Mondays usually.
I love Josh Silver. What can I say?
Do I get a kiss? I'm a hugger. Hug it out. Oh, this is good. I'm the donut guy.
What did she say about me?
She said she. What did she say about him? She loves him.
What did she say about me?
She said, thanks. She said, thanks to DJ La Flesh. I'm here. I love him. Only good things. Hello. Oh. I'm sorry, do you work here? Because I work here and I don't remember seeing you before. Are you new? Hello?
Hello?
They pretend like they're waiters. They don't know what it is to be a waiter. I've practiced all my life. Years! Years to hold this tray. Look how I hold it. Look, wait. Look. I hold it like this, a professional. And she's pretending. She's not real. What's going on back here? Investigative reporting. Okay, people, we need to get more donuts out there. People are freaking out. They want donuts. How are we doing on the donuts?
Okay, we're going on the donuts.
Okay, we're going on the ice cream now? Okay, ice cream. Okay, let's get this going. All right, I'll put this down over here. You guys are doing a great job. We love all of you. Thank you. How about a big cheer for the camera? Yes!
We're having a blast!
Woo! Donuts!
Yes!
And bartender. Best bartender right here, right now. The guy has got an easy pour. What's your name?
Helder,
thank you so much for taking care of everyone tonight. You did a great job.
No problem, I appreciate it. Hey. All right, have fun, guys.
What do we got to do to get a little fill up, you know what I'm saying?
No,
a little water.
I'll make it two. Make it two, doctor. Oh, looks like. Helder, you're my man. Is that mine? Was that my,
I want to get a perspective from around, and this is me looking above the people. They're so beautiful, all of them. Sometimes I feel it's better to have a crane shot from above. Crane, like this. And Helly, thank you very much.
Deep Thoughts by Carolina Jazz. Who's she texting? Who are you texting?
What? I'm editing pictures.
What? Yeah, whatever.
I'm editing pictures.
No, who's your boyfriend? Woo! I saw you texting.
What? Woo!
George Clooney.
Oh yeah.
That's a Sandy White. Look who it is.
Oh, him again? Yeah. Him again?
Look
who's
Sandy.
No, Sandy doesn't want to be spoken to.
Yeah, Sandy.
I've been spoken to already. I've been fantastic. Go find Newfoundland.
Take a break.
Thanks.
Take a break.
This is nice. Summertime sadness.